It was a bloody coup. The regent and Prince Dimitri both... apparently the whole family was killed. All related territory, including the kingdom capital, is being ruled by those who are cooperating with the empire. The kingdom is now called the Fargus Dukedom.